My name is Bill Lombardi. I am a nurse practitioner. I work in the neuro ICU and also the intermediate care unit. I am also the lead advanced practice provider for the neuroscience and musculoskeletal service lines. We do a lot of work with people with stroke, spinal cord injury, traumatic brain injury, hemorrhages, brain tumors, anything involving the brain, spinal cord, any other part of the nervous system that would require a higher level of care than your basic acute care floor in a hospital. I love the science about it, but I love the people aspect too, and that's why I took the nursing route into medicine. I enjoy working with people, I enjoy getting to know them and really taking care of the whole person and not just a disease process. Personally, my clinical interests lie in the areas of stroke and intracerebral hemorrhages. Try and find resources for people so that if they come in with this event, how do we make sure that they don't come back in a second time and keep them out of the hospital? Being able to help someone in such a hard state of their life in something that's so devastating and can fundamentally change who you are, and being able to help a patient and family navigate that process is so rewarding and meaningful.